Hey, Collective. We're going to do a quick energy check, see what your ancestors, the universe, the divine, want you guys to know as you're navigating through your journey, ascending to your highest good. I've already called in the appropriate protection. It's a timeless reading. It's whenever it finds you. So the first card out is 10 of Wands. Too much burdens, too much. Somebody having the weight of the world on their shoulders. Get down, Yin. Guys, thank you guys for all the prayers for my kitty cat. He is jumping back around. He's trying to get on my table right now. He's back to his little normalness. Every morning, he's meeting me at my door. You gotta get down, puppy. Ah! Oh, I gotta cut his nails. Oh, I love you. She gotta get down. He's mad at me right now. He just looked at me like, you put me down, really? What? Stop staring at me. Thank you guys for all the healing energy, all the prayers. Yin is back to normal again. He threw up. He was throwing up a lot of hair, fur balls. Okay. Well, somebody here got the weight of the world on their shoulders. Too much. Too much hard. Too much. Something is too much for this person. This person may not even want to go back home. Like, they're like, oh, you see that house over there? They're like, oh, do I really have to go in there? What else, ancestors? No, you gotta get down, puppy. Get down. Let me do my reading. He's back to his little self again, jumping all over me, climbing on my back. He stands on the back of my neck. He thinks it's a roller coaster ride. I don't know what he thinks, but I'm so happy he's feeling so much better. What is this about, ancestors? What is this 10 of Wands? What are the rest of the cards? Yeah. Somebody's now defending themselves. Maybe it was hard for this person to use their discernment and put boundaries up. They didn't know how to do that, but they're learning now. They're learning now. That talks about like too much going on. It could be also like multitasking, too many choices. You know, it could also be commitment issues. Maybe this person had a lot of options and now they're fighting off those options. Okay, at the bottom of the deck, the Three of Cups. A feel like this person is clearing the clutter of people. Let's clarify. Clarify this Ten of Wands. What is this Ten of Wands? Let's clarify this Ten of Wands. What is this Ten of Wands, ancestors of the highest white light? Clarify this Ten of Wands. I just seen the Queen of Swords. Too many things possibly going on. Yeah. Gossip. Too much gossip. Rumors. A spying energy. Clarify the Seven of Wands. Somebody could be watching this person. Because the Page of Swords could also be gossip, spies, prying eyes, gaining clarity. I just seen the Lover's card. Clarify the Seven of Wands. Communication. I feel like somebody's spying on you, collective. Someone may be online trying to gather information, gossip about you, make your life hard. Spirit is protecting you from all of this bullshit that's trying to come your way. Clarify the Seven of Cups. Clarify the Seven of Cups. It came on the reverse, the Knight of Cups. Somebody's trying to block this love offer from coming in. Somebody may be trying to, some of you guys have platforms. Somebody's doing magic on your platform, making it hard for you. Somebody's trying to block like your love offers from coming in. But Spirit said there's nothing to worry about. You're going to have victory and success here. Somebody's trying to confuse you with this romance that's trying to come in. They're trying to block it from coming in. Yeah, look at what the fuck blew out. They're trying to block this romance from coming into this Empress, Queen of Wands. You're gonna get victory and success here, Spirit saying. Somebody's trying to block some kind of communication from coming in from this person who wants to offer you this proposal. Somebody's watching to see if this Knight of Cups is coming in to communicate with you. They're trying to make it hard and confuse this person. I don't understand how people could even think about coming, being malice, doing malice shit, doing spiteful shit. Like, who got time to think of ways to block somebody? Who got time for that? You must have a lot of free time on your hands to sit here and try to block somebody else's blessings from coming in. But these people are stupid. You know why? Because they don't realize that this Empress Queen of Wands is a fucking magician. This Queen of Wands, Empress, anything negative that gets said to her, she transmutes that energy and creates from it. So go ahead. Keep doing what you guys are doing. Keep on. You want to send negative energy so that this Queen of Wands, Empress, could create something beautiful out of it and profit? Go ahead, send it, shit faces. Trying to block this Empress from her victory and success. Who the heck do you think you are? She's gonna get her prosperity, Spirit said. It's in her blood. It's her birthright. Nobody could block this from happening. Yeah, incubation. I feel like there was a lot of healing that this Queen of Wands, Empress, did. She's healed a lot. That's so crazy because I was just about to post a long story about my 2-year journey in a quick, like, little post. I was just about to post that. During my incubation, my hermit mode, and this last year that I've been out of hermit mode, because I was in hermit mode for a year, and I've been out of hermit mode for a year now, so it's been 2 years I've been on my journey that I remember, but now that I'm awakened, I realize that my journey started years before I thought it happened. It happened 2 years ago. I was already experiencing my awakening. I could also be reading this as you guys are embodying the Empress energy. You guys are confident in your manifestations, your victory and success as well. You guys are learning something new, opening up your platforms. Spirit is blocking any kind of burdens or confusions that are trying to, like, anything that's coming in to try to cause any kind of delays on you. Spirit is blocking it. I feel like for some of you guys, you have a lot of things that you guys are working on right now. And you guys are not even interested in any kind of love offer coming in. You're trying to get out from this burden right here. Some of you guys may be, you know, like me. I remember when I went through my awakening 2 years ago, I lost everything. You know, I went from making a lot of good money to barely making it, you know. COVID really fucked up a lot of people also. I lost my job. My credit cards. I'm rebuilding that little by little. And some of you guys are like, I'm not interested in love. The only thing I want to focus on is creating my boundaries. What's important right now? All these things that I got to handle here. Yeah, you're creating boundaries. This Empress, Queen of Wands, prosperity is in their birthright. It's their birthright that can't be blocked. I want to see. Yeah. Somebody from your past is trying to keep you stuck on them. Collective. I just heard that. What is this? Could be a Virgo. This person could be stuck on you now. Oh shit. This Emperor is spying on you. Somebody from your they're watching you. They're watching you build your legacy. They're watching you build your legacy. This person's trying to figure out how to get back in your good grace. Why? What they want to do? This person's pretending that everything is fine without you, but they're not because they're spying on you. This person is spying on you. Passion for you. This person may have gained their independence too, because you know the Nine of Pentacles is single energy. This Emperor may have gained their independence and freed themselves from something from the past. They're no longer offering that commitment to those options. Person's learning something new about themselves and about you. They're watching you. I'm telling you, this person's watching you. They're watching you love yourself. They're watching you build up your confidence. Tower could be good or bad, but this is divine intervention. It could be somebody's foundation is about to break down, or it could be a big surprise coming in. Some kind of divine intervention is coming, is happening here. Close out a cycle. They're trying to manifest you back. They don't want this cycle to end with you. This person's heavy in your energy collective. This person's watching for, this is somebody, this message is for somebody who is on the World Wide Web. Either Facebook, TikTok, Instagram, IG, YouTube. They're watching you. I'm strongly getting that. They're watching you on their phone. They're watching you on their laptop. You heard that confirmation? Choose love over fear. This person is fearful to come in towards you. Spirit's telling them, choose love over fear. Don't be scared. Fear is a low vibrational. So Somebody's gonna be shocked when this person knocks on their door. Or reaches out. This person might send a message through the internet. For some of you guys, you're communicating with this person I just heard on under a fake account. Oh shit, this person is already communicating with you under a fucking fake account. Appreciate that spirit, you're funny. I know what I just heard. This person. These people are getting craftier and craftier. Empress, whoever you are, your emperor is already communicating with you under a fake account. They're afraid to reveal themselves. Trust your intuition. Some of you guys, that name that keeps popping up on your trust your intuition. Your beliefs are right for you. You guys have a nudge. You guys are getting nudged. Your intuition is telling you there's something fishy about this person who keeps communicating with you. Their energy seems familiar. It's your emperor. They're communicating with you. It's something about the way this person is writing to you. It's so familiar. And it made you question it at one time. You've questioned this person like this. It may be just an initial. Patience is a virtue. This person's going to reveal themselves. Okay, let's get final messages. Let's get final messages. Look at that. Protection. Divine Feminine. You better put some respect on her name. You're the prize. You're the gift. You're the pentacle. They want to come in and offer this proposal to you, but they're fearful. This person has a lot of passion for you. Fire sign. Something significant with winter. We are in winter still. Person may reveal themselves. This is what I got for you guys. Love and light.